Start streaming. Cool. Oh, now I get to rewatch this. Yeah, so that's the recording setup that I have.
Great.
So I just have this in front of me while,
Oh, I'm so glad I get to see this.
Yeah. So we've got the Twitch chat over here and the Twitch info over there. And you can record a disc and stream over here and measuring the various levels. And even like move the webcam around. Oh. Yeah, move that around. Oh, hey. That was covering the elephant.
Your meep is grace.
Ah. Well, I'm glad I saw that. Now you can see Mipha's grace. Actually, maybe I should just move this up to the upper right. Do you think?
Yep.
Alright. Cool. There we go. Now. Oh, what am I doing here? What am I doing? I mean, I kind of feel like I have nothing after seeing your save file yesterday. Yeah. Yeah, equip you. Oh, adventure log. Right, story Ganon. Sure. Spring of Wisdom. Oh, right, that's the thing that I was doing. No, sorry, the ceremonial song is what I was doing. Gift from the Sky, Scale of Light. Trial awaits, it's glowing bright, the splits of the field, right. Gift from the Sky.
You were looking for the trident that got thrown overboard.
Right, and I got it.
You got that.
Yep.
And
it's right there.
Okay.
And I've got the light scale trident too.
So, the light cells, so they're probably talking about the light scale.
Right. But they said that the ceremonial trident was a stand-in as well. They thought.
For another song?
I thought they did. But it seems like there's still something that I'm missing, which is the gift from the sky, which... I don't know. High Noon? Is that what I'm looking at? I didn't think so.
You didn't sound like you thought so.
No.
I felt comfortable answering the question.
No. Like, conceivably, that could be sunlight, but...
Yes.
I've seen it once before, too. But yeah, it is, it's humbling.
Who I was going for, intriguing for how much there is. It seems fun.
Mm-hmm. Oh, gotcha. Can I photograph these guys? Whatever they are. Oh, already have. Okay. Well, if I've already photographed them, might as well bomb them.
Clear instinct to photograph ghosts.
Nope. Alright, anyway. There's fish, there's sunlight. In the sky, it could also be a meteor. else do I have? Sun shroom, of course, that's clearly what it's talking about. I need to hold a sun shroom and the light scale trident.
I finished all the fries.
Yay! Good.
I had chips. Things a bit. And I had two ice cream sandwiches.
Mm-hmm. And you get to have a Mickey ice cream bar after the walk.
Yes, I do. And I'm drinking water.
Yes.
For perhaps the first time.
Yes.
Hmm. You have all you need.
I do, huh?
Mm-hmm. And you're a sleepy oracle kitten.
No worries. So do I, like, hit this thing? Squeeze the feet, the rail falls tight. Oh, hey, let's go try it. Snap that as well. Cool. I mean, there we go. That's clearly it. This is my political debate link. Good question, sir. Ah, yes. Clearly the answer is more water. Or fish. More fish. Yes! That's it. Ta-da! There's my platform.
That one? The light of one? That
yes,
on?
The light of one. There's my platform. Fishing. Oh. Fishing. So hitting it doesn't work. I'm all out of options. What's the gift from the sky? Do I have to dive into that thing with the life seal trident? That's not going to end well. Is the gift from the sky rain? So I'm assuming that it has something to do with this platform that I'm on.
That platform always is part of the shrine quest.
Okay.
See around, it's always related to that.
A shrine quest, so not necessarily this quest.
Right.
Oh, this is for a shrine. Okay.
These are all. Back to your quest log.
Nope. Oh, these are all shrine quests. Huh! Oh yeah, Trollo accidentally dropped the ceremonial trident used to refine the spear and recreate the actions from the song. So that's a ceremonial trident. Not the light scale one. And recreate the actions from the song. The feet of a veiled falls sight. Travel waits, it's glowing bright. Okay. Yeah, I really don't know what it is I'm supposed to do here.
You were on the right path.
With jumping up the falls?
Yes.
Okay. That is pretty cool. And I assume I don't just, like, plummet down onto it here. Do I? That is really cool. Yeah. Alright, so we've got some stamina. And then... Oh. Okay. Seeing if I can get behind the falls there.
Yeah.
You're enjoying watching me flounder.
Always do.
Yep. I know you do.
You're getting older.
Heh. Alright. There is no secret tunnel or anything there. Just take a dive off the top? Is that what it's asking you to do? That was a no, huh?
I won't tell you things that, like, you could just buy.
Okay.
But I'll tell you. I'll say this. When I said earlier that I would answer a direct question,
mm-hmm.
you were much colder, and then you got much warmer, and I decided to let you work out.
Ha! Okay. Well. Okay. So I can fall from basically any height into that. That's good to know. Okay.
It is my pleasure.
So that was a very inconvenient way of healing. But it worked.
It's kind of like the most convenient way of healing to me. Here's your consolation fish.
Yes! Consolation fish. Very important.
About like the elements, and you keep evaluating them a little too separately. You have them, but you keep not thinking about them.
Oh, okay. See. The waterfall? Okay. And so am I just supposed to pierce this with the trident then? Yes. Right. Okay. Apparently that does not just kill me, unlike just falling on it. This game...
It did kill you, actually. It was very distant by you.
Oh, okay. Oh, that was a fairy. Ha! All right.
That was a fairy.
All right. Well, guess that was an acceptable use of the fairy. Mm-hmm. Again. Butterfly. Bird. No, I didn't. Okay.
Calibrate my assistance and help and hint giving. How was that?
Probably fun for you. It was back and forth for me because I did not know where it was calibrated, so I was like, well, you said you would answer direct questions, but I asked you direct questions and you didn't answer them.
Sorry, that was... And then I tried to tell you why mm-hmm. I stopped mm-hmm. answering them, because I was...
Yeah, absolutely.
Realizing as it was happening that, like, but now I don't want to tell you because you just figured out
yeah.
the next step, and I want yeah. to now reset my, like, time to give you to work it out yourself.
Yeah.
So it's not like let's read that exact experience, more like help me use that experience to calibrate how much help you want and when you're stuck.
Yeah, no, that was good.
I kind of want to be like, I tried to stop you when you started wandering off into another thing. When
that
you
is
on
very
the right
handy.
Track.
Yes.
I try to be pretty forthright with Calder.
Yeah.
And that you were not seeing the waterfall thing. I was going to give you that if you had not figured it out right when you did.
Right. But there is, at some point, a height at which I need to fall on the thing with the spear from that won't kill me.
Yeah, I mean, you can just float until you're pretty close to it,
okay.
and then attack it.
Okay.
And then that would solve it without dying.
Right.
But,
oh well.
But it's like, also, you can just die a lot in this game. You're supposed to.
Yeah.
What was in the chest?
A silver rupee.
Cool.
Yeah. Now I have 400 odd.
Can I make a request for the next thing?
Sure.
I want you to do the other shrine quest.
Okay.
That 1001.
What is mine? Okay. Those are also monster parts. Okay. I guess that makes sense. Huh. Alright, well, let's
do a bunch of those.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Da da da. Spring loaded hammer. Ha! Oh my god. That's fantastic. I mean, if I had the space for it, I would totally get the spring-loaded hammer. I definitely want to send things flying off into the distance. There is not a limit on masks or... Yeah. That seems useful. Yes, so the other quest, the Spring of Wisdom. Oh my god, yes. Okay, so for that, I think I am going to need some cold resistance stuff.
Stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And also in the Great Plateau.
Okay.
You skipped a cold resistance armor.
Hmm.
That you were supposed to do some stuff to get and was supposed to help you to do all the stuff that you managed to do somehow without any of it. And I think I read somewhere that if you don't get it, you don't have to like do the thing to get it anymore. It's just there.
Oh.
So that could really help.
That could really help. I was wondering where some of the cold resistance armor was.
I mean, it's not the, like, the main stuff. There's better stuff later.
The Great Plateau, you said?
Yeah. It's, it is...
Oh, that seems like a likely place. Okay. Cool. Well, in that case... Just teleporting all over the place.
there are any quests in Hatena you haven't collected.
I'm sure there are.
By collected, I mean, like, people with the, like, the red talk to me.
Yeah.
Good to have those collected, because then... Otherwise, you, like, are in the right place at the right time, and then they have to, like, back it up. These quests open up somewhere. I try to turn around and collect them.
Yeah.
I just realized on my massive save file, of all things, one of the quests I still have open undone is that the monuments.
Mmm.
I think there was one where I was just like, where is it?
Actually. Nope. Okay. Fine. Worth a try.
I definitely tried that, and it was like, oh, this is gonna be fun.
Oh, was I?
I mean, when you walk out of this shrine, you were supposed to see that and do that. You got your little traveler's bow, which you no longer need.
Nope, not so much.
No. Was the idea. Did you picture it?
The traveler's bow?
Yeah.
I don't...
You would have to take it out.
Yeah. It. Yeah. Although, taking a picture of the treasure chest...
Which is blue, because you have.
Yeah. I'm sure I have a picture of the frenic bomb. Yes. I'm doing that.
Both the like whistling randomly and the teaching mechanic.
Yeah.
Those are like on. Wow, I nailed that. That pin.
Yeah. Okay. Yes.
Complete.
Okay. Okay.
Completely different from the notes in the diary if you appear before finishing.
Oh, really? That is not a trapdoor, and that leads me to something secret. Disappointing. Another torch, another pot lid. Another hiding shroom. Another hiding shroom. More fireflies to sneak up on, because I am totally stealthy. Not making any noise at all. Shut up, meter. Actually run away from me. Yep. Okay. Let's see if I can take a picture. Nope. Too far away. Alas.
It's not too far away. It's just...
Well, that
it's
seems...
just hard.
Oh, okay. Oh. Also seems like a good thing to have a picture of.
Very much. Zoom.
Seems like it's coming closer, though.
All the more reason. When you're getting the question marks.
Typically, close. That's meant that it's too far away from me.
But, like, that's when you're, like, close. You weren't even getting those.
Oh, I was before.
That's what I'm saying. There we go.
Okay.
Yes, it's coming closer, but you still need to zoom, and the question marks are a sign that you're close.
Right.
Yes.
Okay, cool. That's a campfire.
Did you get the expansion pass?
Did I or could I?
Could you?
Yeah. Yeah, I can totally do that.
Because the other cool thing is that a lot of the quests it gives you for armor is like still useful.
Oh, okay.
At the beginning of the game. Like, did you see how much armor I had?
Mm-hmm.
A lot of that is from DLC. But like the DLC came out after I didn't really think.
Oh, wow. Let me guess. I can't actually, like... Oh. Okay. I guess I can. Farosh, huh? Alright. Well, having collected pictures and shrooms and... Oh yeah, also that armor. Let's head on back to... to the village.
I was going to save a clip of you totally missing that in the background. Which you did earlier.
Okay. Oh, let me see. Adventure logs for wisdom. Somewhere on Mount Laneru. And I'm guessing that that is going to be the spring. Seems very likely, anyway.
I guess.
Okay. So. Research.
You should go down into the village. It's been a while, like, some cooking and some prep. And look for customers, because.
Who does prep?
People who get headaches.
God, that sounds awful.
That's why people are so unpleasant. But yeah, now that you're venturing off, you might as well have quests ready to go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this guy who told me about it in the first place.
We were geese yesterday.
Yeah. Yes. Alright, Audie. No, I thought I took care of yours. Oh no, you're a fetch quest. No, wait, do I actually have the goods? Oh, okay. Blah blah blah. Not interesting. Not interesting.
Really?
Yeah.
That guy doesn't register as interesting.
I mean, well, now that you mention it, those cuffed shorts are a little outside of Hateno Village fashion, but. Other than that, I don't know what you're talking about.
doing it differently will make you happier.
Mm-hmm.
You have been very get up and run off. And then you get, like, annoyed when you go back and you, like, find stuff and do stuff, and it's, like, kind of outdated where you are now. So, like, maybe be just as harder.
Okay, if there's something that you're trying to lead me to, can you just tell me where it is then?
I could, but even just that, like, you should go back because everyone's waking up now.
Yeah.
And, like, all the people
sure.
that have quests are now, like...
Okay. Sure.
I am, like, trying. I'm looking at all the kids are running around. There's, like, kids.
Yeah. Okay. Do not, in fact, have any kind of sword right now. So, kid, you'll just have to wait. Up these stairs. This is the place that I can buy eventually. Cool.
I want you to open the quest thing and stuff. Like, it's good to have available.
Right.
Weapon connoisseur is definitely one of them. Another is.
Okay.
Weapon connoisseur is shockingly difficult.
Ha!
Especially with the easier weapons, because, like, you stop finding those.
Right. Unless you go back and, like...
And then, like, it's still hard to find them. Like, where... Like, I definitely had a traveler's sword at some point. Where did I get it?
Right.
So the later you open it, the more trouble you have. Because he'll just keep giving you new weapons to find.
Mm.
Which is also a reason why taking pictures of things is great, because, like, if he asks for something, then you can track it.
Right. Yeah, exactly. All right.
Yep, that's all.
cold resistance things, and a couple of health things.
I recommend keeping a couple of stamina things on hand.
Okay.
It's nice to have things that are very hard as well.
Alright, so that is stamina.
Well, it's a small amount of temporary stamina.
Yeah.
I was just thinking of a regular amount of stamina, so it's gonna come in handy if you're like, oh shoot.
Yeah.
Not gonna fall.
Mighty bananas. Oh, okay. Stamella shroom. Strength, defense, stuffiness. Okay. Really?
You'll find a lot more.
Okay.
Smaller amounts.
I see.
So we want like at least a real money. It's good to know at least what five, how much they have.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it looks like a quarter wheel per shroom. Roughly. A little bit more. Alright.
Maybe a third. No, that's not it.
Yep. That is useful. Boss, huh? Seems like the boss. $50,000,
mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Okay. Now to head up to the springs.
What's the art style in this game?
Mm-hmm. It's really good, yeah. Thank you. Nope. Always hit the wrong button there. Does that not protect me?
It does.
But not enough.
Look at the right. See where it has the cold protection? There's a blue bar.
Oh, interesting. Okay.
There's one thing of cold protection.
Wait, so if I were to switch it back to this. Oh.
Two things for speed, zero things for protection.
Okay. Interesting. So, just need a little bit more of this. Okay, cool. Which means I will have to be quick about this. Getting up there. All right.
I've given you the, like, you know, go for this, but you can just make progress towards it. Like, if you want to collect, you know, things to make you warm.
Right.
So these wolves drop really good meat.
So, okay. I do like how they the footprints.
No.
Go in there. Slow. Okay. I don't know what that is. Doesn't seem like a shrine. Oh, okay, that's probably roughly where I'm going to then, huh?
Seems very questy.
Yep. Doesn't it? Fine.
Oh, you thought that you'd be taken out with one arrow. Like I can.
I mean, it was a thought.
Yes, it was. So much for that humility you experienced for a second and a half right there. You're seeing my file.
Oh, right.
Thank you.
Probably because I'm not really wearing any armor to speak of. So what happens if I change to this? Okay, I'm still freezing. Yeah, that's not very good. Let's get a faster weapon. Something that lets me actually, like, use a shield. Mm. Or a flame blade. There we are. No. Chill shroom. Right. going to be very sad when it breaks.
Mifa's grace is ready.
Oh, good. Mentioned that the flame blade would give me heat.
Yeah.
So it was something in my
somewhere
knowledge.
Yeah.
Okay.
But stuff like helping you with the like elemental attack on the ice thingy. And yeah, helping you with the resistance and stuff.
That's cool. Okay. So I have to get more heat resistance. The extra health doesn't hurt. Okay. Spring of Wisdom. Cool. Okay, that's it, huh? Just go all the way up there? What? The updrafts to probably do it all the way. Okay. If only were that easy. Oh no. Seriously? Yeah. Good sense of scale. Can't tell how far away the thing is. Oh. Ah. Yeah, but I only have 14 seconds of cold resistance left.
You can do it without running out of cold resistance. I just ran out of cold resistance and just kept eating apples.
Ha!
Eating anything. do this with the two things of chili. And I had to tell you about the one goblet.
Had to.
I thought you'd go collect some chili mix. Fight some stuff going up.
Yep.
Complaining? Why?
What is this? Oh. Okay. I guess that's what I needed to do.
I didn't carefully aim and drop it at her feet a whole bunch of times before realizing she melted the water.
Oh, there's a shrine nearby.
It's like, I'll sneakily give you something hard to do.
Ooh, frost spear. Kind of like all of them, but you know what? The lightning rod.
I would go, yeah.
With the lightning rod?
No.
The ancient battle axe? Not really. Yeah, that's true.
I'm always disappointed when I accidentally hold on to something that has not very durable in its...
Do you have a picture of this? I do not. I do not.
That just, like, breaks me away.
Yeah.
Why did I save them for you?
Yeah. Thank you.
Yep, I think so. Close enough.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay.
Right.
Yeah. That's good. Mm-hmm. All right. That was good.
Mm-hmm.